How do you customize your YouTube channel privacy on your iPhone or iPad? It is as simple as YouTube offers you the required freedom. In this video, I am going to show you how to hide your YouTube likes and even saved playlists. Welcome to another episode of iGeeks Blog, and I am your host Dvanis. You can keep your post in activity feed whenever you add a video to a public playlist. And if you don't want to show them up, you also have the option to keep this activity private. Ready to customize your YouTube channel privacy? Here we go. Launch YouTube app on your iPhone. Now click on the profile icon from the top right corner. Now tap on the My Channel. Now tap on the settings gear icon. Now if you want to hide your liked videos, toggle it on. Now if you want to private your subscriptions, toggle it on. If you want to hide your saved playlist, you can also toggle it on. That's all. If you have any question, ask in the comments below. If you like this video, give us thumbs up, share this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. I'm signing off. Thanks for watching, and we'll catch you in another episode.